picture.
That's out.
We're gonna start points now.
Okay.
Me too.
Fuck. 4-2. Stop it!
What the fuck is your issue, my man?
Oh, shit.
Fuck.
Welcome back to Meow Goes the Dog.
So it turns out, the world has more questions. We only thought there was one.
The world has a question.
We thought the question was, how many root beers are there?
What's the best one?
Not so.
That's not what the question was.
The question... that you got more apparently, and the more questions is how many chocolate milks?
How many chocolate milks do we have? This might just become a series, but last time we did it was for me because I.
Piss is not next. Piss is next. Don't listen. Can you go in the garage actually?
So this time is for my lovely co-host over here.
It's for me now.
Because he loves chocolate milk.
I do. There's something I do want to state, though. While I love chocolate milk, I'm not a very picky person. Therefore, I don't know how many of these I'll get right, quite frankly.
Okay.
I just like chocolate milk.
Unlike the last video, I was going in fully expecting to get all of them right. He's just going in, like...
I'm going in excited to drink some chocolate milk today.
You're just excited. I'm excited, too, but...
You're both raw dogging it.
Not going in.
Go stand over there. That's a TV bit that I saw that I love. It was like, no, you're not. Go stand over there.
Do you want to name the brands that are...
Do you want to do it? Because you did the last one.
I don't
have
them off the top of my head.
Please hold. What now, mister?
This video is sponsored by...
Hold on, I'll give it a shot.
This video is sponsored by...
This video is sponsored...
This video...
This video
sponsored
by.
This video is sponsored by.
No, wait. Let's do a flip thing and just like throw it and then edit it in where they're just like standing on each other.
Oh yeah.
This video is sponsored by. Arnold Palmer.
Arizona half and half iced tea.
Come on, man.
Would you be so kind as to...
Return those, please.
He didn't want me to say that,
we
just wanted me to show the sheet.
But that's not
fun,
huh?
who put you in charge?
Dog, can't look at it. Don't. We got Weis 1% low-fat milk. We have Cornell Dairy milk. There's Trumoo, Nesquik, Promised Land Dairy, Hershey syrup with milk, and Hershey syrup with water.
What?
So, those are your options.
You heard it here first.
Letter A.
Letter A.
You got it right this time.
Yikes, that's some dark root beer.
Let me give you a good look at that. It is brown.
I feel like with the water one, it wouldn't stain the cup.
It also would not stay bubbly. I'm a connoisseur.
That's true.
They like to call me.
That's true, water does.
Can you call me it so I can say that they like to call me? Just call me a... Call me a...
Your connoisseur.
No.
Say that again.
Piss.
That's like letter
A. Say it again louder.
I'm a piss connoisseur.
There! Are you happy now? I know this. Woo! Why do it look like you're enjoying that?
It does taste like chocolate milk.
This is so much more stressful.
Right?
My eyes just
now that
like,
you're
I
in
have
like,
root beer.
Fuck. Yeah, I'm just in the same boat that you were last time. I'm like, I don't really know, so I'm just gonna guess. It doesn't taste like it's just natural. Like it's not. It doesn't taste like you put milk and chocolate syrup. It tastes
it tastes like it's packaged
chocolate milk.
How? This isn't carbonated. All right.
I could eat nothing in burp.
What brand do you think it is? 3, 2, 1.
Trumoo.
I'm gonna have to give it a solid 5.7. We're doing decimals, right? Round it up to 6 then, baby.
I'd give it, yeah, it's like a 5. It's pretty good.
You drank all of it? You guys are gonna throw up.
I like chocolate milk. I really hope to God that wasn't the promised land dairy. I bought $20 chocolate milk on Amazon because it's sold out everywhere else. It has overwhelmingly 5-star reviews. It is widely regarded as the best chocolate milk in the world. One of those will be it. I've never had it before.
Hopefully.
And I hope that wasn't it because yeah, that was like a solid 6.
I'm hoping
6.
The promised land dairy one will be like obvious. You're like that's holy shit. Like,
yeah. But I mean like,
here you didn't write anything on it yet.
I didn't have my marker.
What do we got, Rory?
Milk.
Which one?
B.
What category?
What the fuck is that?
Letter.
What the fuck is that?
Fuck you.
Is that a B?
You
stuck
the B with your finger.
It's because it's dryer.
Yikes.
Root beer number one.
You said number.
Did I?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Fuck you.
It looks exactly the same.
It's still brown.
I'm gonna brown.
You gotta do it like a wine connoisseur. You gotta like put a little in your mouth, let it coat your tongue, and then go. Exactly. Get that full flavor profile.
This does have a deeper flavor.
It does.
Right?
It's more chocolate.
I'm glad I'm glad you agreed with me. That's how it sounded crazy.
This does have a deeper flavor.
What the fuck are you talking about?
What does that mean, Ashley? Look me in the eyes and tell me what that means.
Deeper chocolate is to you. It's not Trumoo, because Trumoo is fucking terrible. They tried to make chocolate milk healthy.
Is that what Trumoo is?
Is that what that is?
Yeah.
Oh.
Because they're like, it's organic, that's why it's Trumoo, you know? But then they made it disgusting.
No. Well.
I hope to God it's not promised, not dairy, but it might be.
Gotta get.
Fuck.
All right.
Fuck. One more.
3. We didn't check mustache ability. That's pretty good.
Yeah?
Let's take a look at this.
He coated his entire upper lip. It's not very dark, but you can see.
I call
see
it the Swanson.
Yeah, let me get that word.
Just right as you 3, guys 2, 1.
Twice.
What would you rate it out of 10?
Probably a B.
I gotta rate it. That's solid 4.
I was gonna say 4 too.
Can you get number C out?
B.
Yeah.
Do you need help, bud? You sure?
Please hold as we
it's on the boot.
Gather our senses.
You need to push it. No one's walking their dog behind me, are they?
No, okay. Yes, actually. Someone's walking a babe. Their dog is no, people like come out with a stroller.
These people are walking their baby. Can I get a shot of your cool merch? Dude, where'd you get that merch? Oh, God.
I got it from Miyako's the dog.
What? Miyako's the dog dot store?
Dot store dot com.
Dot gov?
This one's letter C. Just edit it in. Put a little C. Yep, I know what this one is.
I'd say it's a good distribution of the syrup, I'd say, like percentage-wise.
It was a good attempt at mixing the syrup.
It was okay, yeah, I would probably put a little bit.
If you like tip it enough, you can see the syrup at the bottom.
I was like, I tried. I knew from smelling it.
I smelled it and I was like, that's Hershey syrup.
Hershey syrup with milk.
Out of 10.
Wait, what are you doing?
Dude, what are you doing?
Truly like a 7.
I was gonna say a 3.
I gave the first one a 5.5.
Call it nostalgia, but I really like Hershey's syrup chocolate milk. Fine, a 4.
This is a 4. Wait, what's the 4?
I don't even know what you had it.
What did I have it at?
7.
Oh.
Peer pressure.
Wait. No. So far the second one was the best in mustache ability. You're keeping track of that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Can I do the rest of the video up here? You can say no.
I'm gonna say no on this one.
All right, yeah. I can't get down, so I'm gonna have to do the rest of the-
Daniel Radcliffe is British, right?
Yes.
All right.
All right,
wrap
it up. This is letter D.
Wrap it up. Oh, look at that sustainability, holy.
Oh,
shit.
Wow.
Whoa.
Wow.
There's like chunks and shit in there.
Oh, yo.
Why is there a white thing?
That's what I just pulled out of my fucking cup. I just pulled whatever that is.
What are the chances that it's expired?
Is that what would happen?
Did you check?
In the drink. I don't think it is.
Where is the expiration date? It says July 27th.
This doesn't expire for 2 months? That's how it's supposed to be. Okay.
I'll take one sip. I don't trust it. I don't really like that shit.
I'm a little afraid.
I tried it, and I liked it.
Maybe you like spoiled milk.
How we doing?
We're doing.
We're doing.
I'm gonna take one sip of this. Cheers, I guess.
That's thick as fuck.
That's gross.
I'm gonna hope to God that that's the Nesquik.
Is that your final?
Yeah, sorry, yeah, I didn't wait.
Brand is it? 3, 2, 1.
Nesquik.
Nesquik, yeah. I hope to God. Because I didn't like that very much.
I don't like it.
Like it too.
One.
It has an awful aftertaste.
I thought it was good.
It's incredibly syrupy.
I thought it tasted like melted chocolate.
Wow, that's straight up like, it smells like melted chocolate ice cream.
It tastes like
that.
It's like not bad at all. It's
feel free to have some of that.
Maybe it's just because I don't know what it is. Like,
that's the promised land one. Damn
Mo-Lotter.
Damn Mo-Lotter. Damn Mo-Lotter's in my mo.
Give us that water, baby.
Water time. Oh, wow.
Visibility.
That has a lot of scent.
Yeah, it's still chocolate.
This one smells like chocolate ice cream.
Wow.
Not having it.
I'm not a very picky person.
What's that?
It's gotta be Nesquik or Trumoo.
I don't mind that one. That one's quite good, actually.
Have it.
I don't mind that one. That one's pretty good. Got it. Love me.
You all right, champ? Jesus Christ.
Okay, this bit's too long.
3, 2, 1.
Trumoo.
I give
that
an 8.
2.
Travis
a Brooklyn? Come on.
I think it's pretty good. I enjoyed that.
It's pretty good.
I don't know how many times I can say I like that one a lot. In terms of chocolate milk, that was pretty chocolatey and milky.
Letter F.
I don't like that one very much.
I don't know.
It does taste, I'll say, very plain. It's not very outstanding in any sense. It just tastes pretty ordinary.
I'm ready. Nesquik.
Weis.
I think the weird white one has to be Promised Land. I think just because we've had so many chemical ones before, maybe that one's like actually good and we just weren't used to it. 5.
Yeah, like a 5.
Oh boy. Oh, it's too bright. What happened?
What happened?
This is the last one.
Hell yeah, man. Brother.
I am quite dehydrated. I would love some water. Oh my.
That's back.
Are you
sure I can't smell it?
Don't smell it.
Why
won't
not?
Smell it. Don't smell it.
Don't smell it.
We're not gonna smell it.
Don't smell it.
God, look at that.
The sustainability is next to none.
Absolutely none. I have 2 bubbles.
Are we ready?
Yep.
Last one, champ. Yeah, that tastes like Trumoo.
It's gotta be Trumoo.
Mustachability.
Wow, that really stains.
Really?
It really stains.
It's got the mustachability?
Oh my goodness.
All right, Brandon. 3, 2, 1.
Promised Land.
Water.
It's not Promised Land, I'm sorry, it's water. It's Hershey's syrup with water.
Out of 10?
Can I go higher than 10?
Honestly, the one that I said before that was like, that was bad, that was better.
Uh-oh.
What would you rate it?
I'd give that, like, this one, like, a 2.
That's gonna be a 1.
Man, I got a piss.
All right.
What's the punishment, by the way? I'm excited.
Letter A, first one. Asher guessed Weis. Matt guessed Trumoo. The correct answer was Trumoo.
The first one was Trumoo?
Let's go!
You also rated it a 6 out of 10.
Wow.
Your least favorite chocolate.
Yeah, interesting.
Yep.
Interesting.
You learn new things on this channel.
Interesting.
Asher guessed Weis. Matt guessed Weis. Weis is the correct answer.
Let's go.
Okay, we're good.
Solid 2 for 2 right now.
Asher guessed Hershey syrup with milk. Matt guessed the same. The answer is Hershey syrup with milk.
3 for 3.
Nice.
Let's go.
It's currently 3 to 2. Letter D. Letter D.
D.
Asher and Matt both guessed Nesquik. You gave it a 2. Asher and Matt gave it a 1. The answer?
Promise. Sorry, I shouldn't yell that in the neighborhood.
Was that the one with the bits in it?
Yeah.
I you knew it. You were right. You knew that was the one.
No,
I didn't like
it. Bits in them.
It's the flavor bits.
Letter E. Asher said Trumoo. Matt said Cornell Dairy. The answer is Nesquik.
Nesquik was...
E.
Nesquik was a gross one.
F.
Can't make chocolate milk quick.
Asher said Nesquik. Matt said Weis. Both rated it a 5. The answer is Cornell.
Right. Was the last one? Or second to last one?
Yes.
Wow, the Cornell Dairy one was like average. It didn't taste like much.
Geez.
What you laughing at, Bucko?
I'm just laughing that you've been hyping up Cornell milk this whole time, and you rated Trumoo better than Cornell.
Maybe right. Trumoo upped their game. I haven't had it in a while.
Maybe.
G, last one.
Water.
Asher and Matt both guessed syrup with water. The answer is syrup with water. That means Matt wins with 4 to 3.
I'm the chocolate milk champion. I think the punishment is you have to down both of these.
That sounds awful.
I think the punishment is you all leave my house.
Punishment is you have to drink all of Promised Land with the bits in it.
I'd be happy to try Promised Land.
Yeah, bring it out. Bring it out. Fill a tall glass of Promised Land. Don't take the chair with you.
I'm taking the chair with me.
That's just a hint of what you'll get at our tour coming.
Show them the, that's the Promised Land right there. It's not, I'm trying to find anything about the bits in it.
Chocolate deliciousness in every bottle. Fans say that our chocolate milk is amazing and tastes just like melted chocolate ice cream. So enjoy the extraordinarily rich chocolate flavor of Promised Land Dairy Midnight Chocolate Milk and feel good knowing your family favorite is as wholesome as like, if you enjoy decadent.
Man, that was a lot. Yeah, join the Moo Crew for exclusive content like coupons and recipes, as well as surprise rewards through our random acts of Moo.
We do a video where we attempt to make this with a recipe.
Maybe that's what natural milk is. It just has this gross shit in it.
Hair.
I'll take mine without.
It's part of the natural. Why do you take it off?
Wow.
I don't want any.
So bubbly. I can't see any of the bits, but there's also just like a ton of fucking bubbles in here. I don't even know. Maybe it just wasn't shaken well enough.
I like this drink. Another!
I'm gonna grab myself.
I truly can't say I'm a fan.
I still don't like it.
I really want to like it. Is this entertaining? I'm just pouring chocolate milk, being like,
I don't like the aftertaste.
It's like, is this? Do people watch this?
When I was.
Alright, pass me a drink, bartender.
Alright.
Oh, we should have had straws for bubbability. You know, like when you.
Bubbability! That's what we should have done.
Yeah. Do it over! Do it! Let's run it back!
Right over.
You don't have to chug it, you might throw up. Don't give me that. Dude. Please. Oh my god.
So what is an unmustache ability?
Weis, man. Thanks for watching this video.
I don't think I like chocolate milk anymore.
Well, we did it, folks. We broke him.
Come back next week where we
we ruined all of our ideas on like.
What else do you like?
Lemonade? Yeah, we'll just pack that idea.
Cool, here you go.
Drink up.
A funnel.
You like it, don't you? Drink it, little baby man.
Oh, man. All right.
It's your favorite.
Catch you later. Thanks for watching.
What monster will I become, losing my chocolatey love? I'm so broken inside. How can I even think without my favorite drink? Feels like the brown cow has died. Ha ha.